No! Moi guys, Jason here. This is the first episode of a new series called Trying to Hit. And in this episode, I'm trying to hit the Cooksier pinch goal, which looks something like this. I decided to do this episode in unranked because it's all about the accuracy, so I just need to get as many tries as possible. But let me know in the comments if you want me to do this series in ranked and which shot you want me to try in the next episode. Bang! Need to work on with my aim. It's very difficult to get the ball away from the wall. You just need to find a good angle. No way! Ooh! The power is insane! We got it! Okay, that's not the best pinch goal I have ever got, but it's decent. Ay, ay, ay. Let's go for a jump reset. Well. I'm gonna try this though. I'm not using the second jump. Okay. Just to get the hang of the accuracy I need to have. And then just adding the jump. Okay. Ooh! Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. That would have been it. Just a little bit lower. Oof. That was just too high. Oh, that was good. Oh, decent. It's so difficult to get it done consistently. And it just, it's so weird for me to see that Cooks can just do it like super consistently like every other game or whatever. And like, yeah, I've been doing this in free play. I've got a couple of those very good boomer goals, but I don't know. Oof, the power is insane with Batmobile. I've been trying this with other cars like Dominus and Octane, it's just not that easy at all. Okay, okay, this is it. Oh my god! Woo! This guy really wants to trade with me. Okay. Oh man. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Come on. Come on! No! Lul. I'm kind of starting to get pissed off. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. No. Jesus, that was a boomer. No. Come on. Oh my god. I have finally learned how to do it consistently. I'm so happy. Look at this. I'm not missing them anymore. Look at this. It's perfect. I'm so happy. I finally figured out how to do it. Oh man. Actually wanted to try this in ranked to see how it is and if I can do it in here. Whoosh. Dude. That was actually super close. Alright, so I finally have realized how to do it consistently and I'm gonna show you how. So first of all, you really want that the ball goes above the Rocket League signs over here to be able to shoot the ball at the goal easier. And on the left side, you want to tilt your car like this. And try to hit the left side of the ball with your left bottom corner like this. And that should get you some sort of accuracy to the shots. At least it works pretty well for me. So yeah, and then the same thing from the opposite side. Like that. Tilt your car to the right and hit the right side of the ball with your like right bottom corner like this. But the very best thing is that with that method you can kinda hit it with other cars like Dominus, which I love, so that you really don't need to play with Batmobile if you want to get those pinch goals, but it's easier, I must say. It's a lot easier to get the powerful pinch with Batmobile than it's with other cars. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Moi moi. I think I'd be better off all alone.